Welcome everybody to Milo's new adventure. We're back at the boat ramp today, checking it out. Check this boat out. Wow, big old boat there. Making his way back in, guys. They're having a bass tournament over there today. He's kind of taking that whole ramp up there, and the guy right there behind him with the trailer is gonna coming in to pick that boat up. I'm not sure how it's gonna all work out there. Wow, twin 300s on there. Oh my, 600 horsepower. Wow. To that other boat there. Look out. My, what a powerful boat, man. Motor's going down. Look out, getting close to the shore here. Easing it up to the doctor, I think. And the people are making it down to get on. They're trying to get up to the dock there. I guess he's trying to get it up there. But he's gonna get on board now. Oh my, just hit the side there. Yeah. Oh, he's got a bunch of green grass up there. I don't know if he's trying to pull that off or not. Wonder where that come from. I think they might have made that one up there. Get that out of there. Is that big boat. Yeah, man, I see you. Hope you guys doing all right. I recognize that guy. Goes this guy. I think he made it on there, guys. But he's got off the boat. Yeah. Trying to make it up on there. Got the other boat on the left there pulling out. I guess he'll be riding by up there. There goes that guy. Boy, a bunch of people coming in, guys. People everywhere. Yeah. Bill? He might have made it. Guess he's trying it, but that's it there, I guess. Jet ski right down here below us. Yeah. Get out of here with that one. They took this boat out and it was kind of setting off sideways, and they just backed it back in again. So they're trying to get it up on the trailer right there. They're trying again here with this boat. Thank you. it looks better than it did. That looks all right to me. It was all up sideways a minute ago. Oh, he's still going back in with it. Okay. Got the trailer out there, guys. Shit, they're still trying to mess with this one. I might have got it that time. They'll be making their way back around with that one. Sheer luck is what it said there. Yeah.